Traditional sonar, chirp sonar, clear view and side view sonar, Panoptix LifeScope sonar. In this video, we will introduce their capabilities and differences. Traditional sonar. This is the single frequency sonar. A higher frequency will give you a sharper and better resolution image, but the detection depth will be shallower and the coverage will be smaller. So, you need to select the frequency for different situation. A 77/200 kHz transducer is ideal for freshwater. And a 50/200 kHz transducer is ideal for saltwater. Chirp sonar. Instead of sending a single frequency, chirp sonar sweeps a continuous range of frequencies in a single transmission. This provides a much wider range of information and therefore create a clear, high-resolution echo image. Targets near the bottom can be clearly separated from each other. For chirp traditional view, there are three frequency bands. Low is for deep water, about 28 to 65 kHz. Medium is for most anglers, about 85 to 135 kHz. High is for shallow water fishing, about 130 to 210 kHz. High wide is the wide beam angle high band chirp, which is great for freshwater anglers. Chirp clear view and side view sonar. Compared to the cone-shaped beam of chirp traditional, clear view and side view sonar use a thin and wide beam. This provides a clearer and straightforward image of structure. And now you can tell whether the target or structure shape is on your port or starboard side. When searching targets, keep the boat speed under 6 knots to get a better image. For example, this means the target is in this section. And if the target shows on both sides, then the brighter one is where it is. It is in this section. Certain transducers include UHD scanning sonar, which provides clearer and more precise clear view and side view images at higher frequencies. Panoptix LifeScope sonar. Panoptix LifeScope transducers use phased arrays to emit multiple, steerable beams in a single ping. Unlike all the sonars we introduced, it is a live scanning sonar and can be used even when the vessel is not moving. You can see structure, bait, and how fish swimming around your boat in real time. With the 20-degree narrow forward beam angle, it is much easier to locate fish. The new LifeScope XR system supports up to 150 meters in freshwater and up to 100 meters in saltwater. There are three LifeScope modes. LifeScope Forward shows a forward-facing life feed of fish and structures ahead of the vessel. LifeScope Down shows a life feed of what is below the vessel. LifeScope Perspective Mode shows a downward-facing display ahead of and around the vessel, up to 50 feet deep. And that's the first part of choosing the right transducer. In the next video, we will introduce how to identify a transducer's type from its name. Thanks for watching.